What's up, guys? Now, this isn't usually the type of video I make. I was doing research for a different video and just looking things up, and I came across this article. It's by GameRant, who, you know, notoriously isn't known for the best of articles. GameRant, ScreenRant, all of those type of websites don't ever have the best takes. So I couldn't help myself. We're gonna get into it. 10 characters stronger than Naruto Uzumaki. While far from weak, Naruto is no longer the powerhouse he used to be, and he has been surpassed by a few Boruto characters. In Boruto, Naruto Uzumaki is 7 Hokage of Konoha. At his peak, he was the mightiest character in the entire universe, and could easily take on even the likes of Otsutsuki aliens without much trouble. I'm guessing this is like, when did this come out? 2013. Yeah, so this is definitely after he lost Kurama and the Ninetales power. So I guess just like basing off Sage, like Sage mode Naruto. Yeah, Naruto has weakened quite a lot in recent years, especially after losing Kurama. Okay, so it is Sage mode. As such, there are a lot of Boruto characters. Okay, I wouldn't say there's a lot. There's quite a few for sure, but a lot is crazy to say. Okay, this. Oh, dude. Stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please don't tell me I said that. Please don't tell me I saw that. Dude. Rock Lee is crazy. Hold on. Rock Lee, stronger than Naruto, is absolutely crazy. Oh my god. Rock Lee is one of Konoha's strongest ninjas at the moment. He's not even in the manga. He's actually not in the manga at all. Jesus Christ. As a child, he was deemed unfit to be a shinobi because he did not possess the ability to use ninjutsu or genjutsu. Rock Lee excelled at the usage of taijutsu and has become a master of the skill. That is true. And as an adult, he has surpassed even Might Guy, the very same person who gave Madara Uchiha a headache during the fourth grade ninja war. He kicked his chest open. Bro, Madara lost half of his torso, I'm pretty sure. That's a bit more than giving him a headache. And there's no way you're gonna say Boruto era Rock Lee surpassed the eighth gate guy. Rock Lee is capable of opening all the 8 inner gates. That's just not true. I think he can only go to the 7th if I'm not mistaken, so that's just false, but okay. But it doesn't even matter, he's not even in the manga. This exponentially increases his physical strength that would allow him to fight even Otsutsuki level threats. When compared to Naruto, Rock Lee is simply head and shoulders above him in terms of power. Okay. Dude, come on, man. That's just not true. There's no way anyone could tell me Rock Lee is beating Sage Naruto. He's not even in the manga. He actually has no feats in Boruto. No Samus, no nothing. Delta is the member of the Kara organization that was created by none other than Jigen, the leader. Delta was worked upon by Amato. Delta possesses tremendous power, as was seen when she took on Naruto in combat. She was able to push him to 6 past Sage mode, and even then, she was able to injure him severely and push him on the back foot. Okay, I mean, sure, if you didn't read the fight. As soon as Naruto went into 6 past Sage mode, he like faked being injured. Delta herself said that Naruto was acting, and then Naruto said, "Yeah, I thought if I acted weakened, you would drop your guard and give info," or something along those lines. Did this person not read the fight? Now that Naruto does not have Kurama with him anymore, he cannot access the power of 6 paths. As much, Delta certainly has an edge over him and would easily defeat him in okay, easily defeat him is crazy. Kawaki even said that when Naruto was fighting her towards the end, he was purposely leading her away. He had that much of an advantage to lead her away and just play defensive and just drag her away so then he could hit her with bigger attacks that would not affect the kids and it wouldn't be so easy for her to attack them. I guess it's not that bad of a take to say that Delta could beat Sage Naruto. It's definitely not easily. I don't know, I'd probably argue in Naruto's favor. Alright, Sasuke Uchiha. This one's kind of a given at 8th though, like, it's very basic. He lost the Rinnegan. I think they're still, like, said to be equals. Yeah, he could potentially have an edge over Naruto in combat, this is true. This isn't that bad. I mean, Madara used it with no eyes. Itachi used it when blind, I think. It was Itachi or Sasuke used it when blind. Shisui didn't use it in the manga, so I guess he could use it. Who's next? Kashin Koji, okay. No. Kashin Koji was created by Amato as a genetic template of Jiraiya in his very prime. He even held his own against Ishiki Otsutsuki when revived. I'm pretty sure Koji just fucking died instantly. He really didn't have, as soon as Ishiki came out, like, it was wraps for Kashin Koji. When he used Sage Mode, he could overpower Jigen. No, he had prep time. That's like saying Conan overpowered Obito. If he didn't pre-plan the summoning of the wildlife fire, he was not pushing Jigen anywhere. Who's next? Damon at 6 is crazy. Oh my god. Damon's the strongest character in the verse. One of the newly introduced characters in Boruto, Damon is the younger brother of Ida and although a boy, he has tremendous skill up his sleeve. With the power, he could take on anyone in combat and kill them without even lifting a finger.
Okay, at 6 is crazy. Next, Ida. Okay, omnipotence kind of carries, I'm not gonna lie.
Her abilities are known to be greater than those of Jigen's in combat, which already makes her a bigger threat than Naruto. She doesn't fight. She has omnipotence, and that is not an attacking, like, jutsu at all. Those who fall in the trap simply end up doing whatever she says. Wild. Okay, who's that for? Boruto. Okay, what version? Time skip? Yeah. He's exceptionally powerful thanks to the connection to the Otsutsuki. After having matured as an Otsutsuki, Boruto is nearly as strong as a full-fledged Otsutsuki himself. Using his karma powers, he can take on nearly anyone in combat, and that includes the likes of other Otsutsuki beings. When compared to his own father, Boruto now holds a significant edge, and his strength far surpasses that of the 7th Hokage of the village. Okay, Borushiki?
Yeah,
true essence, karma, Boruto?
Sure. That's not even that bad.
Kawaki, okay. This one's okay, so Boruto and this one, not that bad. There's a few that aren't that bad. The Rock Lee one is absolutely atrocious. Code is the strongest character in Boruto right now.
Bro, if you saw chapter 3, that's just not true.
This anomaly, however, made him much stronger than Jigen himself. No limiters. Yeah, that's fine. This is very fine. He's not stronger than any other character alive.
Shibai?
Bro, it's not even a character, really. It's shown in one panel. Or two. Shibai Otsutsuki is one of the strongest members of the Otsutsuki clan in the Naruto franchise. The character was recently introduced to the fans in the ongoing arc and was mentioned by none other than Amado. According to him, Otsutsuki Shibai existed long ago and consumed several chakra fruits.
Sure, I mean, no one knows shit about this guy, right?
I mean, it's Otsutsuki God, like, he better shit on Naruto, respectfully. Like, if Naruto and the Shibai character ever had a scuffle, it's definitely Raph's or Naruto, like, so that's fine. Sure. I mean, Naruto's getting shit on. Damon should be number one, personally. Damon and Code literally fought, and Damon shit on him. Damon should be one. Damon's a lot stronger than Code. This is an L, bro. That's just not it. Sasuke might be a bit stronger than him now. I'm not too sure, but... Nah, Sage Naruto beating Delta, for sure. This is a fucking... Bro, he's so for real. What is this?
I'm wrapping it up.
That's the end of this video. It's a lot different from all the other ones I've made. I hope you enjoyed. If there's one of Sasuke, I'll probably see if there's one of Sasuke and I'll make the same thing for that just to see what goes on. It's probably gonna be the same list, but if Rock Lee's on this one, they're gonna add like Mitsuki stronger than Sasuke or something. Who knows?
I hope you guys enjoyed. See ya.